Do you remember the film Stuart Little? While it did not change history, it contributed to one of the most well-known artistic discoveries. In the 1920s, Hungarian painter Robert Barony painted his sleeping wife. He sold the painting, and after the Second World War, it was considered lost. In the 1990s, it re-emerged and was sold for $40 at a charity auction in the USA. It was then sold to an antique store for $400, and finally Sony Pictures bought it for $500. Here comes Stuart Little. In 2009, art historian Gergely Berke recognized the painting while watching the film with his daughter. He had only ever seen the painting on a black and white photograph dating back to 1928. After 2 years, he tracked down the painting and confirmed that it was genuine. It was then put on auction in 2014 and sold for $285,700.